chat. Hello, are we live? Yay! Yippee skippy dippy. Hello everyone, my name is Sana. Welcome to the stream. I will be cleaning my room today. Let me make chat bigger. You are so small on my screen. Chat appearance. Font size, large. Hello, my name is Sana. Who is this extra Emily girl? I don't know who that is. Seems like a loser. Okay. Oh my god, my back hurts. Okay, so there's like a fly running around. Like there's a fly like in my face. And then like the ground is nasty. And everything's just so ruined. Yeah, no sun and no light. Exactly. Okay. We can have some nice future funk Japanese pop. Future Japanese funk pop. What's it called? Many corpses. I cleaned my room literally 5 days ago, so this should be pretty easy because it's just going to be like stuff from today. But I just wanted to get it done. So. Oh, sorry. Okay. I did clean it recently. Okie dokie. This goes... Here, sure. All right. Let's start. I like to return to the classics. I'm tired. So I'm looking around me. Well, let me go get some socks. I'm a little stinky. Whoa, what's this? What's it doing? 59? Wow, look at what level we are. This is crazy. We can just sit here, I guess, and watch this. Played a mini game. Beat Master CPU. 25,000. What the heck? At Mario level 99, we get a new Wikipedia page. Yay! I don't care. That's cool. But different. But still same. Eh? What's it doing? Played. I'm cleaning. Toad! Clean this one. Clean. This is clean. Look. I'm cleaning. Got Gotta practice a little bit. I just do not think I get this game. You know, it's kind of hard. Hey, Tiff! Nice cleaning going on. Ooh, good combo. Am I supposed to use my brain for this? Like, I don't know how to improve this one at all. I'm supposed to be cleaning. Using brain, very gross. I need to practice one of them actually. I need to practice. The Koopa one, the flying Koopa one, I hate that one. Where is that? It's so yellow and gross. Flying Koopa, where are you? Flying Koopa? Get a trash bag? Ah, we'll do that soon. We'll do it soon. After I practice this. The clean is coming soon. Definitely. This one? Wait. Bottom. Let me just beat the Koopa one first. I need to practice that desperately. Where is it? Surely I will start cleaning. Household chores. That won't even get me. What the heck? Herm? Where is it? Is it a koi minigame? Oh, no, this one's bumper balloon cars. What the heck? Why is it not here? That's the, oh, yeah. This is not cleaning, I'm just practicing one game. Why is it not here, bro? It's not gonna be like Minute to Win It, but I kinda want to do a game like that. That would be fun. I'm gonna go crazy, I can't find it. Oh, is it this? Oh. Why does it look like that? Oh yeah, this is not even, I'm not even affiliate yet, chat. Please help me on my journey to affiliate. Okay. I hate this game. Not bad. Ugh, I'm Wario. Yeah, why is it so chill now, huh? Okay, when I beat it once, then I'll start cleaning. I have talent. Aw, shucks. Why? Thank you. Hello! I'm not very talented at this. Santa is a roar. Cleaning the room. See, the reason why I can't start cleaning yet is because I want it to be like, I want you guys to have like a good angle of me cleaning. So I'm kind of like brainstorming that as I'm playing this. So I'm gonna probably use the IV cam and set up a nice angle for you guys so you can see everything that we're working with. So that's just kind of like the brainstorming that I'm doing right now. And then we'll clean. swag. Nice! Wait, we won? Actually, I think that we should... Oh my god, I won. I just... okay, I didn't... how did I win so fast? I can't clean on an empty stomach. So I have to get some food. Of course. Okay, so for the camera angle for chat, I will put chat over here. Yum yum yum. Yeah. Time is very important. Okay, gimbal. Yeah, cleaning and cooking. Amazing. Wait, what? Cleaning and eating. My two favorite things. The gimbal ruins the phone because it scratched it on the side. But I guess we just have to get used to it. It's gonna do that every time. Let's make root beer float. Now you're speaking my language. Gimbal check. I hope this bad boy works in Las Vegas. Is the quality like really different? Thin case. I thought the quality looks really good. It's like a little too good. And why is it so HD? Clean AF. What? Uh-oh, it's upside down. What? Why is it upside down? We're in Australia! Did I pour it upside down? This way? This does not seem right. Crikey, mate! When in Vegas? Going to Vegas, I'm flying there Tuesday. And then, oh my, bro. And then, what the heck? This isn't working. I'm flying there Tuesday, then I'm gonna be there until Saturday. And then after Vegas, we go to New York. Back to New York, baby. And then we're gonna IRL stream for like 5 days in New York. And then after New York, we go to LA. New York. And then LA, we have our show. And then after the show, I come back to Austin. So I'm literally doing two weeks of like traveling. I'm not gonna be in Austin. Yeah, that'll be fun. Great, I fly. Games Expo, yeah, I'll be there for Game Expo. Collab with Foosley. I want Foosley to come to my show. I haven't asked her yet. So there's like so many people that I want to come on my show. It's like so scary asking, but I'll just DM and ask. I feel like I'm a nuisance or something. Okay, let's see. Bro, what is this? Look at, why does this not work? Look at the camera angle. It's just the gimbal. Oh my god, I feel like either Ivy cam is broken or something. Cause when I do it like this, oh, it's fine now, I'm done. Okay. It was upside down. I was confused. Alrighty. She doesn't do IRLs. Wait, what? She doesn't do like games? Really? Okay, well maybe we can do something else or something. Alrighty. Let's clean, I guess. This is Synax Alt. I don't love Android, but I'll say that this phone is nice. This is a nice phone. Fulcrum. Yup. Yodi gang. What? Okay. POV. Using OBS. Yeah, the camera's pretty nice.
a little bit laggy. I just think it's Ivy Camp's problem. I don't like Android. I think they're still harder to use than, I think they're harder to use than iPhones, but I kind of like it. There you are! Holy mo- Okay, and then I zoom in and then it breaks. Hello? Okay. Wow. Okay, time to clean, I guess. All stream time. Okay. Okay, this is the mess that we're working with. Wow. That looks pretty nice. So I just have to clean stuff and organize stuff. OBS. Starforge in the trash. Yeah. Okay, let's begin, I guess. I'm bored. Step one. Getting a trash bag. Opening the trash bag. Yoshi. Ah, the poor Yoshi. Let's go. Chat, the pedometer was ass. It didn't even work. Isn't that dumb? Okay, pencils. I'm actually being quite productive. I do say so myself. It was all dirty just from this stream, I swear. It was not dirty before that. Right? Yes. What's trash and what's not trash? Frick! No, these are perfect like a paper towels! Okay, I saved this. It's like brand new. Okay. Yes, being very productive. Disconnected. Looking good, chat. Very good, very good. Good. Okay, this towel is wet as heck. I'm tired. The ping balls were for the minute to win it. Tissue somewhere, and then when I have to blow my nose, I just grab it from this. bags. Chat, look at this. It grew more. Ew. So, it's like growing a lot in like 2 hours. It's growing. Why is it like gray? Why are the tops gray? I just throw it out. I'd give it a few more minutes. It just makes me uncomfortable looking at it. Get it outside. It's kind of cool. That's mold? No way.
You think so? This is mold? It just makes me feel weird.
Okay, I'll keep it for a few more days. I don't know. I don't like it though.
Makes me very scared.
Okay, I'll put the tissues in this tissue box. Trypophobia. I thought trypophobia was cold. But isn't that like holes sticking out? They look kind of funky. This was the box on Russell's ass. That's cool. I'll fill that with the tissues. If it doesn't start turning like a normal color, then I'll.
Can't let these tissues go to waste. They're amazing.
Okay.
Yeah, I move all the things before I sleep. Or I also sometimes just leave it on the bed because I only use one half of the bed. So I put on the other half. I only need like a tiny sliver of the bed, and then the other half is just like random stuff. Isn't that normal? So, yeah.
Yeah, this is fun. This is fun, fun. I like it.
Yes, offline messages work. It was on Extra Emily. Yeah, what do you think? Yeah, my bed is storage. I'm a sauna fan.
Okay, this area.
Oh god. All done. Yes.
At the end. We'll be right back.
even blow my nose anymore, I feel like.
Maybe my thing is all good. Reusing them can reintroduce these patches to your hands, but then doesn't that help my immune system?
So then I'm actually getting stronger by the minute.
So that this is offline offline chat. So it's good. Yeah. I have to get stronger.
So I'm basically like clean.
More tissues. I'll never run out. Time for Mario Party.
This is clean enough. I just have to vacuum and then we're good. Motherfucking cassette.
I love One Piece. Stirred by the tales of pirate red-haired Shanks, Luffy vowed to become a pirate himself. That was before the enchanted devil fruit gave Luffy the power to stretch like rubber at the cost of being unable to swim, a serious handicap for an aspiring sea dog. Undeterred, Luffy set out to sea and recruited some crewmates. Master Swordsman Zolo, blah blah blah. Okay, who's the coolest, chat? Do you like Luffy? Or Sanji? Or Shanks? Zolo? Nami? Usopp? Jin?
Who you like the most?
Oh my. Nami.
Nami doesn't seem very boobalicious. She just seems like a normal girl.
And then apparently as time went on, like they gave her a lot of boobs or something. Chef Zeff, Don Krieg, wow. So, yes, this is my current hobby, is reading One Piece. She's boobalicious in the times. Oh, yes, okay, that's good. That's very good.
Okay.
So, you read Bleach?
Because I feel like when I have a clean or something, I just have so much space, and then I just fill it with junk. Alright, that's good. This part, and then I think we're done.
Yes.
Okay. This is pretty good. I will take it.
Has been a lot dirtier. Okay, that's good. Look at all that open area.
This place is pretty clean. I just have to vacuum all this mess. So, yes. That's kind of bad, but has been worse. So, it's fine.
Crazy that I have ants. Like,
where do you see any food except the cookies? Where are they coming from? I don't know. I don't get it.
Not crazy. All right, let me go get the vacuum. BRB. One second.
Okay. Yeah, go for the best later.
Chocolate? That just like got there.
remover. Spot remover.
More back there. Nah, there's more.
Fine.
There we go. Thank you. Back to the grind so we can get a sub 3 tomorrow. I believe it. For fun. I'm glad. Boing, boing, boing. Boing, boing, boing. Ah! Boing, boing. Oh, I just realized I have to get up at... I have something to do from 1 to 6 tomorrow. Oh my god, okay. I probably have to go. God damn, 1 to 6... Okay, it's only 11. Ah, jeez Louise. Okay, let's see. Yeah, today was fun. Thanks for watching. Yeah. Oh my gosh. Tomorrow's gonna be a busy day. But it'll be cool. I go to Vegas on Tuesday. Responsibilities. I have to take a shower too. Oh my. Nothing can stop me from playing Mario. I know, I'm the 3 year. I was gonna do the 3 year starting at like 4 p.m. and then I was like, oh, okay, I will just reschedule to later, to like 7. And I'm showering today, I know, right? Oh, he leaked it? Oh, okay. Wait, did he? The cleaning is done. We cleaned a lot. Yes. And we're showering today. Or are you just saying Soda leaked it, so then I will leak it, because then you're saying someone else leaked it. I've fallen for that trick many times. Many, many times. So, how do I know it's the truth? I hate this one so much. Like, I don't get it. So, he actually leaked it. I leaked it. It's fine. Wee! Ah! I don't think I'll ever be able to do this. Hello! Sana wouldn't leak. So how serious are you to beating Lugsby B? I don't think it's actually possible before I leave for Vegas. So, right now I'm just trying to beat Squeaks's, which I think is also kind of difficult. Because I only have tomorrow to do my last run, basically. So. But the moves on this thing are so bad. Like, the movement of this. Emily, however. Ah! I have to wiggle around. Cutie's coming! Yeah! 602. 602 is end of June. That'll be fun. Yeah. I did clean! Everything's all clean! It is, all the food's gone and whatever, which is cool. My nose. Yeah, I think I'm starting a day early because, so the actual 602 race starts on a Saturday, right? But I have to fly to LA like on Monday or something. And there's no way I can finish the 602 in like 2 days. So I'm starting a day early. So I'm starting on Friday. And then hopefully can finish before like Monday night or something. We'll see. I hope we can finish it. That would be really embarrassing if we don't. Yeah. So it kind of sucks I'm not doing it with everyone else. But like, I kind of have to. Ah! Luigi. Yeah. Like... Last time I did 602, it took me, what, 84 hours? Which is 3.5 days or something. And then, I don't even know if I can finish it by starting on Friday. Glizzy Gobbler. I'm going to Las Vegas and LA this next few weeks. So, that'll be fun. Yeah, it's 242 stars, like that's so nasty. Okay. Camba Gamba. Gelato skip. Yeah, Wheel of Chaos is June 13th. The Canada trip, I don't know if it's still happening. They haven't really responded, so I'm not sure I'm still going to Canada. But that would also be end of June. Yeah, Mario-thon. Pretty cool. And yes, it's Las Vegas, New York, and LA is the next 2 weeks. So a lot of traveling, a lot of IRL. That'll be great. Can't wait. And then back in Austin, I'll be a busy bee. But I like traveling, so I don't mind at all. So, and it's nice that OTK pays for the plane tickets. So I'm like, cool. Really, Nick? Very exciting. Nice, yeah, they're very kind. I don't know if this is gonna happen ever. I mean, I don't even know when Nick's coming back from Norway. But I'm starting to think Sixth Street might not happen with Nick. Oh no. Whatever shall we do? I'll still ask him. I mean, he's just out of town. And he always says that he's down. So I'll just like pick a day and then stick with it. And do it. Because it would be quite fun. It's just RNG where the Koopas are if I do well or not. Oh. I mean, it's kind of like I said I would go to six with Nick, so I feel like we have to just do it with Nick before we can go again. So, just go to Norway. What else was bad? This one? Yeah, at this point it has to be him. Exactly. I would go with someone else. I don't know who. What the fuck? Oh. Guilt trip him. You have to go to six with me, Nick. You must. But it is understandable, like, that he's pretty scared of it. I don't know, is it really that dangerous? Sixth Street? I mean, it's literally a public street. Hello, Rich. Before 10. True, but we do want to go when it's popping and crazy, you know. Yeah, we also hire a bodyguard, but still. Taeyong Love. Taeyong's pretty cool. Why are they attacking me? It's not that bad. Yeah, I feel like it's not even that crazy, you know. Ah! Nice! Attack her butt. Oh, yes, the Mario-thon. Great times. I've never heard gunshots. Okay, then it's probably not actually that dangerous at all. Sneak and snore.
My least favorite game.
Without noise is kind of different. I swear I figured out this game though. Yeah, is the serial killer still on the loose? Swag. Ah, bitch! Okay, that's improvement. Oh, Rainy Street 2, true. Yes, I did see Cutie joining it. This is so rigged! Oh, jumping over the waves. Yeah, that one sucks. Okay, we're good, okay, we're good, we're good. Swag? Nice! Why can't I just do that next time? Okay. Okay, not bad. Yeah, I don't even need sound. This one. Awful. Awful game. Awful. Yeah, I think with Squeaks would be really funny. Like, that'd be hilarious. But yeah, it's like, it's kind of locked until we go with Nick. Why is it so much better without sound? Oops, okay. You can got it, Birdo. Idiot. Okay. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Sound distracts me, yeah. Oh, that was cool. The IRL Mario Party with Point Crow. Yeah, that was really cool. Makes it hard to think. Bruh. It's better to be on the three, right? Good job, Birdo. I need to change out Birdo. I hate her so much. What? How's that possible? Girl. Isn't she so annoying? And she's like too good at this game. I swear. Yeah, I don't know why I'm so bad at this. I can move left and right? I should jump at a diagonal. We found the hack! Oh, never mind. Wait. Yo, shit. I feel like I should do it diagonally. Wow, pretty good, right? Thank you. I need to practice the sound. Okay, 1 second. Go here. Try again. I hate this one. I did talk to Cutie on Tuesday. She called me. I wasn't streaming, and then she called me on stream. Pretty cool. We're improving the jumping. Like, I can jump at least one. Oh, which is nice. Yeah, it's still happening. Positivity Tuesday lives on. Why is it just me left? I feel like oh my God. If I'm good, then the other two die. This is what practice is all about. Right, chat? Yeah. It's like actually impossible when you get too close. I don't know how to do it. Fermented milk? Oh my. I don't know how to do the boat, like, I don't know how to do the big splash. The highest splash. I can only do the small one. Fermented milk. Oh, is that a big boy? Oh, that's the big boy. Worse. Stand there. Sana's a Twitch. I mean, what? She's a Twice member for Cake Pop. Triple jump. Yeah, it's a peek. I thought I don't do it consistently at all. How are they so good? Okay, one dead. I don't know. I don't think I can do it. I think they're both pretty bad. Maybe I'll try being on the three again. Is this my hardest game? Okay, now I can read this guy's moves. Oh, frick. So, with the three. Yeah, just get carried. Ah! Oh my god. Still too early. Bruh! Now. Oh! Distract! Wait. I have to get close to the boat and then jump when he jumps. No! No! Oh my god. No. The tactical battle was pretty bad. Okay, wait. I'm improving. I am improving. Getting better. No. Bruh. Okay. Okay, not bad. Getting better. Yep. Not a problem. Yeah, we can tear it up. When I get closer, I just kind of guess on when I should jump. Why? This is impossible! Thank you. Big boy. Like, if it's two big boys, like, I don't even get to jump because I'm all pixelated. Grr. Don't guess. Do it. Yes, ODK is very nice to me. They help me a lot. Hello. How does he even do that? Swag. He's getting nervous. Uh-oh. Okay, let's go, baby. Okay, nice. One more time. Two in a row means we got it. Uh-oh. Yoshi's so nervous. Look at him. Okay, not bad. Luigi! Okay! Pretty good! I think we've improved. Oh, last time. Yeah, it's a huge tree stump. Yeah, bitch. Oh. I'm so close to you now, ho. Getting nervous. Uh-oh. No! Birdo. Birdo! Idiot bitch.
Winner. I think we're fine. Okay.
He's just getting really nervous. Oops.
So, we should be fine.
Purdo sucks. He does. Or she does. Birdo is the worst. Yes, Rias, he slams. Probably not 1x. Very funny, though. Okay. Oh, this one.
Three, two, one, go.
We're trying to play Mario Party. You guys like Mario Party? I do. Okay. See, the vibes with Yoshi are just better. I don't know. Who was I with the last time? Uh-oh. Birdo or something? But that was awful. Oh, I hate that I can't get it. Oh wait, I don't press A. I don't hold forward. Right. Yeah, I hate this one. Bye-bye, Birdo. No Birdo needed. Okay. You think you're so cool. Look at that, they're They're like, This is the CCM slide, exactly. No hitting walls. Why is this one so hard for me? It's literally, you just have to wiggle. Swag. It is smooth sailing! Wait, we just die? Oh my god. Let off the gas. Okay, last time. I just have to, okay, if I'm super ahead, I can just take it easy a little bit, you know? Hello. Beautiful. Gorgeous. Ruh-roh. Yum. Pass them. They're slowing down. No! What? Why is this one so hard?
3, 2, 1, go!
Yeah, I don't know. I think they all suck. All the CPUs suck. I should be the other CPU. I'd do better than this. Yeah, I'm steering. Okay, no accelerating, just turning. Oh my god. Oh, the cleaning is done, thankfully. It's very clean, right, chat? Bruh. Oh, we slowed them down. Easy peasy. They booty bumped us. I hate this one. This one might be my least favorite. It's so boring. How long is this gonna take me? 10 hours? Just bump them. You know the meme, it's like, sauna is love, sauna is life or something? Or, no sauna, no life. So then I said sauna is life is my alt. Well, it was my first Twitch account, and then I realized I wanted to be a Twitch streamer, and so then, I changed to extra, I made an extra Emily. But I would like chat people's streams using this account. I'd be like, whoa, hello, Santa. And I'd be like, it's Santa. And then some people would know who Santa is. And I'd be like, that's cool. And they're like, yeah, Santa is life. So, yeah, that was my first username on Twitch. Get it right, bucko. I hate this one. This one's so bad. This extra Emily. Sauna. It's actually pronounced sauna. Not Santa. Thank you. Room. Okay, focus. And be fast. Easy enough. And don't hit the walls. Why am I hitting the walls? It's crazy because this is the same map every time. I still manage to not get it. Bruh, what the heck was that? I'm gonna rage quit. I think we got this one later, right? 3, 2, 1, go! They cut us off. Well, when I first started, I only watched, he was like a Wii streamer named Nycro. So that's it. That was the only chat I would chat in. And then I was like, okay, Twitch is cool. And then I started my own Twitch. So that's it. I kind of gave up Dark Souls. Sucks. I mean, okay, Birdo's like going crazy like left and right so much. Moing, moing. No, we don't have to clean my room anymore. Ugh! Okay. Anything else we have to practice? This one? Oh, God. I hate this one, too. Trying to cut corners, just make it smooth. Ooh. Come on, buddy. Ah! The hockey game? Oh, right. That one's also horrible. Okay, so there's like 5 bad games that I hate. Out of 100 is not that bad. Clean up. No, I promise, the room is clean enough. This is very clean. Very clean. Okay, actually there's 10 games that I hate. This is one of them. As you can see. It's insane. Yes, swag. This is definitely just random. I don't even know how to improve in this one, except hit the ball more or something. Like, I don't know. Ah! Oh my gosh. Swag. The strat is to be the goalie. I cannot be the not goalie. It's just so much worse. Okay, goalie time. Watch. Him, not a problem. That was just I'm tired. Okay, I'm tired. That must be it. Okay, let's try again. Okay, I have to do Luigi. Luigi's better. That was close. No, we actually am a worse goalie. Oh, okay, I can't be goalie. Good. Did you see that save? Swag. Yes. That's what I'm talking about. That is, we gotta do that every time. I don't know what happened there. That's cool. Swagalicious. Okay. Winners. And then we win. That's pretty good. Bruh. I think
James
we're ready.
Platinum just resubscribed
James,
for 12
you.
Months. Thank you at Protomance for my gifted
cute.
Sub. Hi Emily in chat.
Hello James.
I have never thought that I would be here for 1 year. I love
1 year.
Your streams, Emily,
that's very
and I
pog.
Love this community. Your streams always brightens my days. Your streams always makes my days better. Thank
Aww.
You Emily in chat for always enjoying my
1 year.
Messages. I am very happy for your success.
Feels
Emily, birthday. Thank you Emily in this community for having me here. Exam heart.
Aww.
Have a great lovely night Emily in chat.
Oh yes,
exam
have a lovely
love,
night as well.
Love.
Thank you, thanks for the 1 year, for the gift, very kind. It's very crazy how time flies. Yeah, TTS is like la la. Thank you. And then tomorrow's the 3 years, holy moly, on a cannoli. Swag! That was easy. Yeah, the TTS is not working. It's good now. I've paused like a silly bean. Okay. XM follow fit. I actually don't even have that. I don't have the shirt anymore. Oh, this one. Whatever shall I do? Tomorrow, I don't even know what to do because I haven't planned for it. I didn't really plan for the 3 year. I'm just gonna buy a cake and then I don't know what else we should do. I know, it's heartbreaking. Cause I have to do something from 1 to 5. Oh god. Oh, Jiminy Cricket. We'll figure it out. 1 to 6, whatever. Oops, I'm gonna try it. Throw cake against wall. Good idea. 16 versus 18. I'll literally just do Mario Party. I love Mario Party. Watch old clips. Oh god! Watch clips of my old stream. We can do that. That'd be pretty fun. How about I recreate top clip of every month? But I have to do it inside, so if it's IRL, I'm kind of screwed. Let's see. Recreate them. No, my money bags! Pretty easy. Remastering. Recreate iconic clips.
Ah! Do I dare even play volleyball?
Ooh. Yeah. Clips in 4K. Thank you, Young. I like this one a lot. This one's fun. Each era of Emily. Yes, this is very 2022 vibes. It is a fudge cookie. Quite delicious. No! Grr. Hit the woe for every follow tomorrow. Oh no, I've never met Dr. Disrespect. I don't even know who he is. I honestly still don't really know who he is either. I just know what he looks like, but I don't really know like the understand the hype behind him. Or like the whole Shungite meme. Like, I don't get that. Three, two, one, go. Like did he just have rocks? That's cool. About a bunch of Shungite rocks. You know what Shungite is? No, not Shungite. talking Shungite. That's cool. So, like, is it cool to have Shungite? I see. He plays FPS games, aka the worst games ever. Oops. Okay, it's fine. Sus night. Okay, chat. Our last one is this one. And then we have officially practiced everything that we need to practice. Right? Oops. Okay. 5G and stuff. I see. Ah! Good practice. Yeah, we're gonna get sub 3 tomorrow. Raid cutie again. That's funny. Yoshi just stayed like a little idiot. What's new? Good job, Yoshi. Nice attempt. Ooh, he's kinda good. Oh! My bad. Yes, I did practice the jumping over the wave, so that's good. We got that on lock. Definitely. There's like a strat to spike it better, but I don't know where. Like just the corners, I'm guessing, right? Haha, they suck. Blocking their shots. Interesting. I just don't trust it. Like that? Oh, that's not bad. Swag! Oh, that's kind of cool! I like it! Ooh! That's nice! Ooh! See that? Wow! That is cool. Is that what we're missing this whole time? Ah, brat. Yeah, that's kind of cool. I like doing that. Oops. Okay. My bad. Ooh. Okay. Now we know what to do. I just have to block everything. Yeah. Oh. Nah. Oops. Is this better? Is this? Sada. I'm Sada. Definitely. I wish. Ah, Lord. This is a lot better. I have to get a little better at it. It's faster, I think. I can't jump again. Oh, okay, that's us. I'm not quite sure if this works. Turtle with the heat. Yeah, that's swag. Riskier. Maybe like the game is easier on you when you're up close blocking and stuff. Carried. I'm a little ant farm. Ooh, Yoshi's pretty good. I don't have to do anything. Okay, let's just try this. Yeah. Oh, swag. Ooh, that's worth it. That's worth it for that rush when you block it. Ooh, hoo-hoo, yeah. Okay, that's clean. That's fast. And pretty good. So, nice.
Great chat.
Wait. One last one. Huge. I think the last volleyball took me like 10 minutes. This one also took me forever. Pretty smart, right? Ooh, look at that big boy. It's like a llama. I think this is also RNG. I'm assuming. Ruh-roh! spam? Yay, Patrick. We chill it. Why can't I? No. Okay. I feel like spamming is kind of smart. Ah, I know. I just have to spam faster. Of course, of course. Why didn't I think of that? Spam. Spam, spam. Perfect. Come on, give me more to work with. Hello? I like this minigame, it's kind of fun. Good night, sleep well. The issue just it takes 10 years. Like, is there a way to quicken this up? Jeez Louise, on a stick. White bear. Merp. What were they even thinking with this game? Like, oh yeah, this will sure be fun. Just this one for this beer competition so far. It's not very fun. No, help. It's just, why does it always go on a column? No, I don't want to use my brain. No speed running in mind. Just suffering. Like, why is it on all on once the left side? Is it because of my, I'm like moving it that way? Chat, anyone gonna watch season 6 of Black Mirror? I can't freaking wait. I love Black Mirror. That shit is bussin'. Yeah, it's like, what is it, June 4th or whatever? It used to be my favorite show, and then they stopped releasing. So then I was like, okay, well, I don't really like it anymore because they're not even doing anything. But it's back, baby! Can't wait! I'll probably talk about it on stream and be like, did you guys see it? Blah, blah, blah. Something of that nature. Okay, pretty good. No. Die! Why isn't she dying? There's Ah! No, I was looking at chat! Whatever, we get it, we got it. It is so long, I don't even know how to make it faster. Like, we just sit here for 5 hours. Okay, good enough. Yay, chat, very fun. Thanks for watching the practice. Obviously, I need some help. I am not really ready, but it's okay. Thank you, chat. Have a nice night. I'll see you guys tomorrow for our 3-year anniversary. Yippee skippy dippy. I'll buy cake and then do the, maybe like recreating clips or something. So that'll be fun. But thanks, chat. Thanks for hanging out. See you tomorrow. Let's go raid Chibli. He's also doing the Mario stuff. Go, Chibli! Alright. Yes. Yeah, gaming is fun. We're just kind of chilling before we go to across the country, you know? And then that's when the IRL will really rev up. But, but we're just gaming until then. So, I'm shot. See you guys tomorrow. Bye. Have a good night. I love traveling. So, yeah, I just think it's really fun. I'm excited. I like seeing new places and whatnot. So, yeah, it'll be great. But, thanks, chat. Yeah, that was fun. Bye! Thanks for watching! Yeah. Room is clean. Looking amazing. Thank you, guys. Appreciate it. Don't forget to... Is this what... Did I say it? Did I just do it right? Yeah. Fun old stream. Cleaned the room. Practiced. And now I go to bed. And also shower. Merp. Bye, chat! See you tomorrow. Thank you. Heart. Good night. Sleep well. Good night. Bye. Heart. Good night.